If you provide advice or your expertise as a part of your business, you should be selling online courses. Why? Because you can reach a much wider audience and profit from it at the same time. So in this video, we're going to take a look at LearnWorlds, an online course platform for creating, selling, and promoting your online courses. Hello everyone, Scott Friesen here at Simpletivity, helping you to get more done and enjoy less stress. Now, when it comes to choosing the best course platform for you, you have a lot of features and a lot of options to choose from, but we're going to start somewhere where perhaps you didn't expect, and that's going to be with the marketing side of your course. Any course platform is going to give you the ability to upload videos and PDFs and create quizzes and questionnaires as a part of your course content. However, a place where a lot of course platforms drop the ball is when it comes to marketing and showcasing your content. Why is this so important? Well, you can create the absolute best course in your specific domain, but if people can't find it, or if they're not encouraged or enticed to buy your course, it can be all for naught. So we are actually going to start with the site builder part of the LearnWorlds interface. So here we are with a template that I've just started working with a few minutes ago. And one of the things that I love about LearnWorlds is that they're really thinking about you in terms of selling and marketing your course right away. They have a number of fantastic landing pages like you see here. In fact, you can create an entire website right here within the LearnWorlds interface. This can be really important because even if you don't have a website right now, or if you don't want to spend all of that time revising your website and creating new pages, LearnWorlds has you covered. As you can see here in this sample template page that I've created here, I can edit any of the text that you see here. I can add images and move things around and immediately start selling my courses. This is so crucial because if you want people to pay for your content, you need something attractive. You need something that people are going to be enticed to get involved with. Beyond just having a page like this, though, LearnWorlds has other things that you can add as well. So for example, we know how important it is to have things such as pop-ups appear to our users from time to time to either encourage them to subscribe to your newsletter or to be aware of new updates related to that course. I'm just going to open up this pop-up as an example here. So this is a pop-up which I've determined I want to appear to my users after about 10 seconds on my page. I want to grab their email address in case they don't actually purchase my course. I can at the very least market to them and send them updates about that course into the future. As any good marketer will know, you need several times to get your message across and let them know what you're actually offering before you can actually make that sale. Here at the top of the screen, we can also see that we can add new pages to our site as well. So whether we want to start with a blank page or maybe a new landing page, about us page, even a blog, all of the elements that you have come to expect from any professional website, you can do right here within LearnWorlds. So no matter where you are starting, or maybe you just want to build a separate school just for your courses, you can do that here as well. The other nice advantage of LearnWorlds compared to many of the other online platforms available is that LearnWorlds is completely white label. What does that mean? Well, it means when people come to visit your website, they're not going to see the LearnWorlds logo up in the corner. Even as they take your course, they're not going to see the LearnWorlds logo all over the place. It's truly going to feel like your content and that they're learning directly from you. But of course, no online course platform is going to be able to compete without giving you the ability to create great courses. So here I am with a course that I started building out earlier this week called build a better business. And right from the get-go, you can see that LearnWorlds helps us with this landing page. Most online course platforms will jump you right into the content. So whether that's creating a quiz or a welcome message or just uploading a variety of videos or maybe links to Zoom webinars. But where LearnWorlds directs you first is the sales page to make sure that you've got something that is going to be engaging, something that people are going to be interested in so that they can see how long it will take or what is included in that course, maybe an outline of the course itself, a bit about yourself or whoever is teaching that course right here within this sales page. So it looks professional. It looks ready for someone to hit this enroll button and get started with your course. Now, up at the top here, we can see the different areas of our course editor. The second one is the content itself, and it's very, very simple to start adding new components. So here I've started to add a few different sections to my course here. I've uploaded a few videos and even linked things to YouTube. I've uploaded a few PDF documents as well, including an audio interview. All you need to do is select add an activity and then just decide what you want to either upload or link to in this case. So perhaps I want to look for a PDF document. All I need to do is give it a name. Maybe this is going to be a new worksheet, for example. And now when I hover over it, I can choose the settings option and upload that document right here. I can upload it and add a thumbnail. I can give a further description if I want and immediately start to add it here to my course. But one of the great things about LearnWorlds is not only can you add and upload content that you've already created, but you can take that content and enhance it and make it even better. So let's take a look at this first video as an example. Here to the right, I can select edit the video. This is something that I've uploaded already previously. It's just a short video clip of me introducing the course. But what I love about LearnWorlds is that I don't have to rely on my editing skills before I upload my content. Here you can see on both the top of my editor, but also along the right-hand side, all of the additions that I can make to this video. One of my favorites happens to be this add interaction option. So for example, if I click on this, maybe I want to have my viewers click a particular link or jump to a particular part in my course. Or maybe there's something outside of my course, such as a YouTube video, and I want to give them the option to click on that video right here. So all I need to do is click this take me there option here, and I can drag it to wherever I want it on the screen. I think right over here to the right of me, that seems about right. Over here, you can see I've got the option to choose as to when this will take place. And I'd like it to happen near the end of this video because perhaps I'm going to be talking about it a little bit later. So at the very end of this video, that's where I'd like it to appear. And maybe I'm going to change this text to something like watch this video, something along those lines. And if I hit that gear element, of course, I can add other such things, such as when it is clicked, I want them to open a particular link. And this is where I would paste that particular link at this time. So now when I go to play this video, what's going to happen is that this video, let me just drag it back just a little bit further here, just a few seconds prior. If I hit play here, you don't see it until I want them to see it, perhaps when I'm actually talking about it, and now they have the opportunity to click that link. Another great interactive tool is the ability to ask your students questions during a video or a particular piece of content. So for example here, I'm going to choose this one here where I'm going to ask them a true or false question. So I'm going to make this selection, and here you can see it probably is best suited here at the bottom of my screen. Just like you saw me do before, I can obviously change the text here, and I can choose what happens when true is selected or if false is selected. This is especially helpful if I want them to jump to a particular part in my course. Again, I can dictate exactly when I want this to appear. I can even have the video auto pause at that particular time to give them an option, give them the ability to answer this question. These are just some of the great tools that can allow you to enhance and make your course material that much more engaging. Of course, as you continue to create your content, it's important to preview from time to time. And up here at the top left-hand corner, I can select this preview option, and it's going to open up the course player just as my students would view it. So as you can see here on the left-hand side of the screen, it's easy for them to expand or collapse the different course sections and work their way through the content here. And on the right-hand side, a nice large player, whether it's video, whether it's content they need to read or engage with, they can see it here all within a white label experience. So if you'd like to create your own online courses or perhaps even build your own online school, be sure to check out LearnWorlds. See the description in the link below for more details. Thank you so much for watching today's video. I hope you give this one a thumbs up and subscribe right here to the Simpletivity channel. As always, being productive does not need to be difficult. In fact, it's very simple.